I think we need to get away from a situation, and I make no apology for saying this, where this obsession with immigration, almost becoming an obsession with foreigners in this country, is trumping, if that's not the wrong word to use in these times, the best interests of the economy. So I think we need a much more honest debate about the benefits of migration to our economy.